Okay, now I'm recording. Nice. Thanks for waiting. Okay. This guy's just stupid. Bro. Stupid.
Round bro. Two. Fight.
Easily one of the best Kazuyas in EU ranked, and I have no idea who he is. Fat step. That was bad. Nice block.
KO.
Name seems to be Ukrainian. Okay.
Fight.
Nice. Lock stomach to our reaction. Oh, bad punish. Bad punish. Oh, I tried to ball time.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Good. Nice, Yash on TGP. Yeah, I just hit it again, but I'm about to get demoted again. But oh well, you know. Should be happy at least I still reach TGP, right? I mean, this guy is a true Tekken god with Kazuya, and he's like... arguably the best Kazuya I've played against him, right? Nice stuff. There we go.
KO. Round three. Fight.
No, I'm not on pad. I'm on stick. I can't play Mishima on pad.
KO. Round four. Fight.
That was a good round. Okay.
Final round. Fight.
Nice duck. Oof. Man, I played well. If I may say so about myself, that was solid.
Get ready for the next battle.
I believe.
Yeah, love is blue. Yeah, I'm also starting to believe.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, good one. How sweet? No. How sweet? Well done. Well done.
Round two. Fight.
He really likes 4-4-3 electric. I need to remember that. But I got a lag spike, boys. I got a lag spike. It fucked me up. That literally took my round, that lag spike.
Fight.
But I couldn't have gotten a lag spike at a worse moment. Made me drop my demon uppercut. Well done! Great sidestep! All the delay!
Round one. Fight.
Nice one. Good one.
KO. Round two. Fight.
DVD, we're adding an auto blood web button. Well, about time, I would say. Guy is just such a beast. Such a beast. And I fucked up. Probably could have killed there.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Nice one. Nice. Oh, God, I should do one back two there.
Fight.
Okay. Oh!
No, this guy is scary as fuck to play against. I can't make any mistakes. His fundamentals are like 11 out of 10. I'm so nervous for you, Maimon. Hey, thanks. I'm also nervous. He's scary to play against.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, I dropped on electric.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Good job.
Why do I do down back two?
KO. Round four. Fight.
Nice step, dude. Nice step. Shit. God,
you win. Get ready for the next battle.
Feel like I'm playing against Knee, like, he's so good. Well, I mean, okay, I couldn't get a match on Knee, but you know, this guy is exceptional. Exceptional Kazuya player.
Round one. Fight.
Nice punish. Fuck.
Fuck me! Why do I do that combo? And that cost me the entire run.
KO. Round three. Fight.
I'll sweep.
KO. You lose.
Did this guy come to the chat get last time I played against him? I finish one flash punch in his face, immediately electrics it. I was ready. Oh shit, that sucked. That just happened. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, he's turning into god mode.
Yeah. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Okay.
Oh, for God's sakes.
He could block.
KO. Round two. Fight. Perfect. Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
This Cassie is a god. Yeah, I've been trying to tell you guys.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh.
Wow, he knew it was gonna whiff. Didn't commit. Suck.
No, stop.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Hey, fine. Oh, can I mod what's it called? Reimburse. Give him his channel points back. Yeah, the song request is broken, Adam, also.
Fight.
Oh, fuck. Nice though. You're a punish.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Should stop that. Good mix.
KO. Round 3. Fight. Perfect. Round 4. Fight.
It's insane how good this game is. Insane. I can't believe I'm keeping up with him, to be honest.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. Oh. Well done. Okay. I thought I had that match, but his comeback ability is just next level. Probably the best Kazuya I've played against in ranked battle. I think so.
Round 1. Fight.
I wish he would come to chat. I think last time I played him, he didn't come to chat that time either. Remains mysterious. Well done.
so patient. So patient.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, that's why he wears a helmet, yeah. Nice block. Oh, even his profile pic. Right, even his profile pic is anonymous. Okay. Now he does it again. Okay. Holy shit, does he mix me up there. Well done, well done. And I'm done.
Okay. KO. Round four. Fight.
Well done. Nice timing. What a stuff.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nice stuff.
I thought I could jab on that combo, and it cost me.
Nice. Nice.
Okay. Well done. Well done.
What? Wow, that was a step. That was a side step.
Final round. Fight.
Fuck. Nice. Oh, I fucked up.
How minus on block is Heihachi CD4 into single mid kick? I think it's minus 3, like a normal while standing 4. Forward 3 is legit disgusting. Oh, it's kind of busted. Heihachi forward 3.
Fight.
Forward 3 and 112. Busted, I would say. Okay. Nice job, nice job. The range in the jab is busted too. When I say 112 is busted, I take that into account, right? That's the reason it's so busted. Okay.
Oof.
But it also wall spots. Yeah, I'm absolutely not taking that factor into account when I'm saying it's busted. Nice. Good. That was really good. Ah. Defense.
Round 3. Fight.
Nice robotic punishment. Yeah, no, it's like playing against a machine. His defense is stupid good. Fight. You lose. Highest level play there with the jump. Well, I would say that was well executed to the Heihachi wall crusher. But that's my opinion, of course. What if this guy is also from Germany? So many great Mishima players from there now. Right now. Nose is tucking up. Big nose? What?
KO. Round two. Fight.
Will you shut up, Hellas Groupman?
Why did you walk low there? Everybody has a prize. Thanks for 31 months, buddy. Thank you. I mean, Raven, technically Tekken 7 has rollback, it's just that we have a maximum of 3 frames. Whereas 2D fighters have rollback up to what, 6, 7, 8 frames or something? Yeah, peer-to-peer sucks. Need servers.
KO. Round two. Fight.
That is a drop. That is an excellent combo. Perfect. That is an excellent combo.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, dumb. Nice magic four, buddy.
KO. Round four. Fight.
You I'm not only holding my own here, right? I'm winning more than he's winning, I think. Yeah, I am. Nice. Round a free one. Win streak would be sick. Fight. Oh, he dropped a punish. Good step. I think Hayashi's 1-1-2 is good, but that's just my opinion. Fight. No respect. Oh, I low card, but he went too far away. On the first down four. Fight. Chart. Oh my god, that electric. Oh, I try. Unfortunately he was airborne, otherwise that would have been electric omen, rage drive into death. Why not? It's a pretty bad punish. Oh, it's a huge launch. Okay. No! Guy's so insane. Oh, three wins. Three wins. Real Fenner, what's up?
Bagush, mask, and other TMM noises.
Thank you so much, Bassmaster. Oh god, these shit combos. Well done. Surprised he did that. Fuck. Okay.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Another L sweep? No. Why do you block low there? Why? I don't get it.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Stupid.
What's up with that combo? And he blocks low again, and I'm just like, why? Why?
Great. Round four. Fight.
Perfect. 10 frame counter. Hey, Ashi's rage drive is busted as well. Download complete. I'm doing really well now. Close to promotion. Me? But you can see the bar. I'm a lifetime away from Omega, dude. Well done. Any twin pistons? Twin piston! Good timing! I rage darted, but he's right there at my feet before I can even activate it. Good delay, good delay. So fucking busted.
Round three. Fight.
Good, good, good. I low parried too far away.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, the drop. Yeah, I'm doing well. 5 win streak on a Kazuya of this caliber. It's pretty sick.
Fight.
Oh. Oh, why? He loves down back four to forward four for some reason. I don't see anyone else do that. Nice stuff. Oh, that reached. No stack, good morning.
Round three. Fight.
My simput. Rage Drive starting to look a bit broken. It's super dumb in this matchup because Kazuya loses to a Magic 4, right? So you can imagine losing to a jab pretty hard, right? That Rage Drive just annihilates Kazuya. It's like, he can't do shit. Hey, thanks guys, I appreciate it. Would you prefer 4-2 losses power crush stuff and was a Sabaki again? I mean, it would be cool, or at least ducky, right? Jesus, the rank bar is slow. Oh, that's a shame. Great set though, great set. That's super well played to you. I wish you would come to the chat and say hello. Like, let me compliment you face to face. Super well played.